was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because it couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A-toot, a-toot, a-toot to the a-toot. He blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he played boogie-woogie bugle, he was busy as a bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump into the bar. He's a boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. Toot-toot-toot-la-da, toot-la-da, toot-toot, he blows it into the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. The company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B.
It's my day. Bend an ear and listen to my version
of a really solid Tennessee excursion.
Pardon me, boy, is that the Chattanooga choo-choo?
Yes, yes,
track 29.
Boy, you can give me a shine.
Can you afford?